You were right. Marie Levesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Levesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Just let me out, and it's yours.
Let us out of here!
Freedom. Anything you want. Just let me out.
Get the bastards!
Let us out.
Go!
Rest a fitting end for you,
someone
you bastard.
Greetings, sir. Another rabid rat.
Hell, that is.